Hey guys, we're going to Dayton for my birthday.
I woke up 10 minutes late.
By the time this video gets posted, she might be gone. We're calling Brandon Lopez.
Ready to go, packed and all? Are you actually?
Hey guys, we made it. Dayton vlog.
Dayton vlog.
Dayton vlog. Dayton vlog.
Dayton vlog.
What? Burn?
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 Dayton vlog. What is this? Legitimately, this is scary.
Saturday stuffed animal day and Sunday sex day.
Okay, see you on the bus. Hey guys, we're on the bus.
I'm so confused.
Day and I'll keep you posted. So we're like 3 hours into the trip. Look.
It's
Mei Mei. Bye. So we're at a rest stop.
On the line of Virginia, North Carolina.
We were here last year, or when it was like fall.
Oh, you got an
important
thing right now?
What's up? We're at the rest stop. I got called fat.
No, you're not. You
didn't. It was really fun. Look how pretty it is in Virginia.
Gotta get that. Gotta get that.
And you look so... You look so enthusiastic. Look at that. Look at this. Suspicious.
It's like a-
Hey guys, it's 5 hours later.
Touching grass.
We're in Ohio.
Touching legs off grass.
I will see a bit. She tripped me and I fell on the ground.
Yay! Brody has become a Yankee.
And it's hot and cold at Macaroni.
He actually picked up some speed.
Guys, we made it to Dayton.
Please insert a clown honking noise on top of him. It's the Dayton Mall. We don't have rehearsal today, so yay! Adding clapping.
We have rehearsal tomorrow, and the next day, and the next day, and the next day, and the next day, and the next day.
And then we're done. And then I'm gonna kill myself.
And she's done, and he's done, and I assume power.
And then the saxophones burn.
Nope.
But when I first met Cammy and Olivia, I thought they were lovers.
I'm already ready to go home.
There's no Chuck E. Cheese, and I'm devastated. I'm gonna have to sue the Dayton Mall in Dayton, Ohio, about to get run over by a car.
Something traumatic's gonna happen. I'm sensing trauma.
It's a band trip. There's never trauma.
It's Cody. This place is so exciting. This is the final hotel Gianna's ever gonna stay in for band. We're in the hotel room. The window opens. Welcome to the room tour. Hey, I'm here with my baby girl.
I'm waiting to see if anybody at Dayton.
What is going on? I don't know what this game is.
Come on, bro.
What do I do? What do I press? I'm just pressing buttons. Did I win?
Yeah.
Good
job.
My birthday is Saturday. Today is Wednesday.
Oh, man.
And I got birthday stuff. This is the end of day one of Dayton. I just see you in day two. Ready, Braxton?
Huh?
See you in day two of Dayton.
Day two.
Good morning. Today is day two of Dayton. There's ants in there. We're late. I'm on the bus. I got late because ants came in our room. Oh my god, it's the UD Arena.
Okay, you guys ready?
Oh my god, look. It's the percussion. There they go. I don't really like it here. It smells like a nursing home.
The water is stale.
This looks like a really good idea.
Okay. I'm actually really full.
Hey guys, we are at William McKinley High School. William McKinley. Where's Rachel?
What's up?
Oh my god, this is crazy. You want a piggyback ride?
The show.
We are at William McKinley High School.
Hashtag Glee.
And hashtag.
I just
tasted
air.
Hello, how's it going?
We're 3.5 hours through rehearsal. We have like 40 more minutes. How's rehearsal going, Reese?
It's fine. It's going great. It's awesome. The energy is great.
How's rehearsal? Yeah, it's kind of hot in here for a day in a life. Like, I'm kind of like nauseous. Hey guys, so
my lonely days are gone.
My glasses fell off.
Cullen, how excited are you about being in Dayton?
Yes.
Yes.
Hi, I'm shirtless.
Hey guys, we're making tacos.
Do we have any meat?
No.
You don't know.
No.
What is wrong with you?
Good night.
Good night, Daddy Colin.
See you on day 3. Now, move your handle on the screen. Good morning. Look how pretty that is. That's really pretty.
Hey vlog, it's Liam and Brandon.
And me, the goat.
Oh. And we are walking past the percussion. They're really good.
They're slaying.
Autumn in the background. Got other bandads over there.
Oh, we got a little fishy.
We got a little fishy. We got a little fishy.
That's my vlog.
Hey Bennett.
Huh?
Well, just so you can be like in the memory video.
Yeah, well, I look like yeah.
Gianna, where are we?
We're at the Nutter Stadium.
Yay! Nutter Stadium.
It's actually kind of gross in there. That's where we perform for prelims. It's all concrete. It's kind of lame. 3 years ago, I tripped in a puddle. I don't know how I tripped in a puddle, but I found a way.
Guys, look, this is the inside. We're performing here tomorrow. Guys, look who it is.
Come on.
So this man behind us has his feet up, his dogs, if you will, if you're so inclined, his pinky toes. And they are up against Alex's leg.
It's been a year, Daddy. I really, really miss you.
Man, what a man.
How about a round of applause for the score of 91.4, 91.4, Cleveland High School.
Hey guys, my birthday is in less than 2 minutes.
A minute and a half.
Oh, is it gonna get my side profile?
Record there so I don't get my side profile.
Guys, I turn 17 in
1 minute.
Five. He's about
six,
to grow another 4 inches.
Three, two, one. Woo! Oh, what happened? It's an ad! No! For Mountain Dew!
Okay, you know what? I don't care. I will survive!
You can die! I'm 17.
Yet.
Hey.
Happy birthday, Leo.
Happy birthday!
Happy birthday, Leo.
I feel empty now. Okay, guys, I'm gonna go to bed. See you on my birthday, actual day. Good morning, guys. It's my birthday.
What are you doing?
How are you, Evan?
I got a new finger extension, so that's nice.
I'm doing great.
This is going in the vlog.
Yeah, I got my glue.
There's Miranda. Miranda's excited for today.
That was a slide.
Calm down.
Birthday run.
Birthday run.
Wait, high five, ready?
It looks like a staple.
Birthday run. Bop, bop, boom, bam, bop. From the left to the right, to the left, to the right. To the left, right, left, right, left, right, left, right, left, right, left, right. Hey, GoPro. I apologize for what you're about to witness. A very bad tone quality, very bad marching ability, wobbling around the floor. Sorry you're gonna have to partake in this. You can always go, Damon. The exit button is right here if you just wanna, you know, turn it off.
Neverland is me, you know?
It represents
the totality of who I am. It really does.
I love Neverland.
We're getting some breaking news about Michael Jackson, the King of Pop.
Apparently Michael Jackson suffered cardiac arrest this afternoon.
Top down AC with the coolest system. When they come up in the club, you be blazing it. You got stacks on deck like you're saving up. Can you real? Can you? You're not gonna do. You pop bullets together, right? Can you real? Go, Brandon!
It's one of a kind.
There was dude with feces thrown all over the walls. It stunk so bad.
Up.
Evan, what's up? Happy birthday! Fuck.
What is that?
How was your run?
Slaying.
Hey vlog, guess what just happened?
I peed.
Emma peed!
Yeah!
Guys, we're at Fairfield Mall.
Okay, guys, I decided. I'm getting this one. Okay, so we got him.
Yay!
We're in a family restroom at a mall.
I'm having a breakdown!
Hey! Where's Olive? 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 Hello!
Happy birthday, Liam!
Hi. Wait, I literally forgot today was my birthday. We got boba.
I got
some boba.
I got a smoothie.
Hey guys, let's see Jarrett's AirPods.
We're not showing the AirPods.
It's Finding Nemo.
The ice is walking out right now.
Quantavia.
Sitting there.
Wandale Dingledale. Not again.
Look what Morgan got me. Oh, there they go. Off to Guatemala. Brody got me gifts. One.
Yay!
We're very glad you're here.
No, we're not.
Really, Jerry.
Happy birthday. Love Brody Cormack from Brody Cormack and the Drifting Cowboys.
Make sure you show them the back.
They're changing the right side.
Oh my god, I'm in halves.
Why did you just
halves? For obvious reasons, I'm not gonna have my phone. We're giving it to Brody.
It's still that booty back there. It was
back there. Abby, thoughts on prelims today?
I'm excited. What about you?
I'm excited too.
Yay.
I got my glove. No. Evan, you got your glove? Yeah. What are your thoughts on prelims?
It's scary. I'm scared.
I don't want the season to end.
No, I don't want to either.
Hi.
We are passing the phone over to Brody. Brody will be vlogging his experience in the audience as the wins arrives.
Oh, no. I'm Brody Cormack and Drifting Cowboys. I'm so proud to be here today. I would like to thank God and my producers and Josh Whitaker.
Hello, sir.
You better not edit this out. This is part of the experience. Alright, so I forgot I was supposed to be doing this. Alright,
yeah, the DJ's here.
There's Josh. Alright, so we just watched the first World Wins show.
From
I think.
Hawaii.
Yeah, they're from Hawaii. So they were rod dogging that out on that tar.
It's time for Foreverland to sign. Don't worry, guys. I built it for everyone. You guys custom.
Let's go Cleveland.
Let's go.
Alright, it's time for Believeland Arts Performance Assembly. We're ready for Michael Jojo. So the Cleveland wins. They were wonderful, just like always.
Guys, we finished performing.
We
are going to a restaurant.
We're gonna go eat some good
lemon
food,
pepper
bro.
Chicken. Lemon. It is so hot on this bus.
Sorry.
Ow! There's Lacey. There's Gianna. There's Brody. We are in TJ Chomps.
TJ Chomps.
I'm so hyped. Something traumatic regarding my birthday is about to happen.
Not happening. Just leave the Boba balls.
He's texting his boo thing.
The juice is down there, and it's falling apart.
This cup is done for.
The way we
drink
are
it.
At.
Drink it.
Hey.
You got drip in your gum.
I got weak shoulders.
My day is ruined. This is literally my birthday.
Connor, someone's already recording it.
My meal is ruined.
Guys, you're still eating. Why is there meat in your drink? What are you doing?
Because nothing is happening on this day. It's a beautiful day.
I wonder what's going down this hallway. Oh, my surprise birthday party.
You don't have a surprise birthday party. No one's friends with you.
Oh wow, I can't see anybody in here.
No, your hat again!
Happy birthday to you!
Happy birthday to you!
Happy birthday!
Ugly cry. That's our goal.
Read them all aloud.
No. It's some birthday cake. No.
Is this still going?
Yeah.
I vlog. Pee pee poo poo. Okay, happy birthday. You're such a fun person to be around, and it's nice that somebody also appreciates lemonade mouth. Actually.
Braxton. Braxton, I'm.
What's it say?
It's definitely not a kebab. Hey, I want pictures. Hey guys, say hello.
Myself and making sure I'm clean. Oh, that's on camera now. I was just saying that I don't feel like shit.
Guys, I turned 17 in 1 minute.
We turn 18 in like 4 months.
Okay guys, let's talk to my teen, or 16. You were a good year.
It's less than three.
I'm happy I'm older.
And we graduated 41 days. Shut up.
Can you stop?
I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
For my last surprise, they made me walk in here, and guess what they did? I walked in here, and there were like 10 members of the Cleveland Arts Performance Ensemble with their pants down mooning me.
I do it again.
It's still my birthday. It's like 11:38. It's 11:38. I still have my birthday. He has a lighter. Also, I accidentally opened the bathroom door when Braxton was peeing and saw his whole pagoda. Like, literally saw his whole pagoda. Thoughts on that experience?
What? Has seen your penis or you seen my butt?
Yes. Yeah, I already said this, but I saw both of their butts today. Yeah, Cullen flashed us. There were six people in that room for my birthday. Big surprise. Me seeing six batuties.
See another?
We just left the hotel. There's nothing else I can say.
I like energy.
Ben, are you excited for finals today?
I am excited for finals today.
Evan's excited for finals. How about you, Grace? Are you excited for finals?
No.
Oh. Are you excited, Brandon?
Very excited.
Brandon's excited. How about you, Skylar? Are you excited?
Sure.
Are you excited?
I am excited. Last performance.
Yes, ma'am. Are you excited?
To leave? Yeah.
Are you excited, Emily?
I'm excited to cry.
Oh.
10 hours.
Not for 10 hours. Good Lord. How are you, Morgan? Are you excited?
How are you?
I am grand. Hello. Are you excited?
What's up?
It represents...
Guys, we just did our last rehearsal run of the season.
Lance.
I'm kind of upset. Something about the rehearsal vibe being gone is like, my heart is gone.
Hey guys, it's finals, and I'm in my halves, and I'm having a bad hair day.
I'm wearing socks with sandals. Not for the show.
Wait, look at my shoes.
I did my hair without crying. Don't worry about it.
I cut my hair.
Me too.
I already feel like crying. Guys, the UD Arena is right there. We're about to leave to perform for finals. Passing my phone to Brody again.
Oh. Oh.
There it is.
Performing their 2022 program, Foreverland. WGI Sport of the Arts is proud to present Cleveland High School.
You got this, Grace!
We're getting some breaking news about Michael Jackson, the King of Pop.
Michael Jackson suffered cardiac arrest this afternoon.
We are going to retreat.
We're going to retreat.
Hey, Michael.
Allie.
What's up?
This is such a sleigh. I'm having palpitations.
Score of 99. Cleveland High School.
Okay.
3, 2, 1.
We're going back, by the way. We're going back to North Carolina.
Yeah, what's the game?
Bro.
Welcome to our mukbang.
Brandon Alexander Lopez, no! You are not using the bathroom on this bus.
Okay, it's getting dark.
I know you like that young nudie.
Akumala, makumala, makumala, fiesta.
Oh!
We're at the rest stop. This is like 3 hours later.
Do you like my crown?
My pussy hurts.
Go, Brody!
Hi!
Man, I'm just trying to watch The Amazing Spider-Man. We made it. Hello. We made it.
I'm not even that tired.
We're back at the place. I literally like laid down in the middle of the aisle and fell asleep on the floor and woke up back in my seat. I don't know how that happened. Hey guys, we're back.
I'm suicidal now.
Your Baja Blast is still in here from like a week ago.
Okay, see you next year. See you next year, but not with your hair. Bye.
That's just so.